Scientists say that for now, humanity can only hope that future generations of space travel will eventually uncover a part of space at least as sucky as ours.